always say you have to be foolish enough to become an entrepreneur, but it's also really fulfilling. You know, you build something that you set out to do yourself. So there's a lot of personal growth in there. There's a lot of reflection, there's a lot of pain and gain. And I think that's the most beautiful thing of having your own company.